RAM3D is a metal 3D printing company. Our mission is to print the future. Metal 3D printing for production and prototyping. Really what that means is we're providing a service to companies in the wider global economy for metal 3D printing of quality parts. Currently we're doing quite a lot of work in the defence and aerospace sectors. Those are our two largest. We're also doing quite a bit of work in the oil and gas, the marine, the consumer sector, which includes bicycles. We do quite a surprising number of custom bicycles for companies around the world, and a range of other industrial components, including climbing equipment for arborists, and a whole raft of other components. Metal 3D printing has taken a long time to get to a development technology to becoming a fully utilised production technology. Yeah, it's certainly, the technology started out as a prototyping technology, and both it was quite new to people, and that's where they saw it working for them. However, over the last few years we've seen more and more production work, to the point now where about 90% of, or 95% of what we produce is repeat production work. We got our first Renishaw machine in about 2014-2015. This became about as a result of needing to move more and more into a production phase. We'd originally started with R&D and development, and as we moved more and more into production, we needed a machine that was able to cope with our growing demands, that was simple to use, yet gave us the ability to really drive the properties and parameters that we were using for the machine. Currently we're running 7 machines, 6 of them Renishaws. At the moment we're currently printing between 10 and 12,000 parts per year. We expect this to increase over the next couple of years, but that's where we sit at the moment. We're hoping that by the end of 2020 we'll actually have 9 machines operating. In fact, we have one of those already. Because we're a production facility, we're really focused on output. And so our machines are working quite hard. They're working 24 hours a day, at least 6 days a week, and often 7 days a week. Our goal is actually to set the machines up on a Friday, so they run independently, completely on their own over the weekend, unmanned, lights out. That way it's good for staff, yet good for production. I think metal 3D printing is becoming more and more another tool in the toolbox. And as people understand design, they're able to use it in an increasing range of parts. What we're going to see in the future, I believe, is in a push towards cast parts, the sort of very complicated cast parts and the very complicated MIM parts where there are relatively low volumes, starting to become 3D printed. And the reason for that is it will be good quality parts at a good price.